This module is not to be played, of course, in a moving vehicle. So at this time, find a comfortable position and close your eyes. Take a deep breath, and as you exhale, mentally repeat and visualize the number three, three times. Three, three, three. Take another deep breath, and as you exhale, mentally repeat and visualize the number two, three times. Two, two, two. Take another deep breath. And as you exhale, mentally repeat and visualize the number one, three times. One, one, one. Fine. To help you enter the alpha level of mind, I'm going to count from 10 to 1. On each descending number, you will feel yourself going deeper, and you will enter a pleasant alpha level of mind where you'll be able to concentrate fully on one subject. 10, 9, feel going deeper. 8, 7, 6, deeper and deeper. 5, 4, 3, deeper and deeper. 2, 1. You are now at a pleasant level of mind where you're able to concentrate fully on one subject at a time. At this time, concentrate on my words. You are now and always in complete control of your state of mind. You can open your eyes. You can be fully alert anytime you wish to be. Every time you enter this relaxed meditation state, know that you're getting better and better in every way. Whenever you enter this relaxed meditation state, you'll mentally say, every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. When you say these words, sense yourself improving in all areas of your life. Sense yourself getting better and better. Visualize improvements in your life as you mentally repeat the words. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Relax. Relax your eyes. Relax your lips, your jaw. Relax your head, your neck. Relax your arms and hands. Relax your body, your stomach, your chest, your back. Relax your legs and feet. You're now completely relaxed. Repeat mentally, my body rests and refreshes itself when I consciously relax. I'm relaxed now. Repeat mentally. Every day, my image of myself gets better. I can do anything I have a desire to do. Every day, I grow stronger, knowing that I can. I can think. I can create. I can do. I can do anything I have a desire to do. Relax. At this time, concentrate on the image of you relaxed and at ease. Get a sense of yourself, comfortable, with your eyes closed in alpha. With that thought, you are as comfortable as you can possibly be. Consider now what it is that you'd like. What is your desire? I'm going to count from 1 to 3. At the count of 3, imagine that you are in a small hallway. You'll be in a small hallway in front of a door, a transit door. On the other side of the door is a different dimension, a dimension where there's a twin you, a doppelganger who's already successful at the setting up of a cause that will lead to the effect that you want. One, two, three. You are now in the small hallway. The door is in front of you. When you jump through the door after it opens, you'll be at the source, the beginning of an effect that you are programming for. The door leads to a twin self who has made different choices that time when a problem of yours had first developed. In that dimension, that parallel, you took a different course. You made different choices, and that led to a different effect. You make other choices mentally. This will set forces and energies at work that will have a positive effect on any problem that you might have. Imagine that you're in front of the transit door, and on the other side is a twin self of yours who has been involved with the event in a different way. Get a sense that your doppelganger is doing the thing the way that you feel you should have done it. Imagine that. Visualize it. And now, the door is opening. At the count of three, jump through the doorway, and you will imagine that you're in a parallel universe, the parallel dimension, where your twin self is successful in the scene that you're changing. Allow this twin self to act out the scene you wish to change and to act it out the way you wish you would have acted if you knew then what you now know. One, two, three. Through the door, the doorway, the door has opened. You've jumped through the door. You're now in the parallel dimension where your twin self is successful in the scene that you are changing. Know that. Visualize it. Get a sense that you're with your twin self. And get a sense that you can see what your twin self is doing. It's almost as though you were doing it. You're redoing the event that is causing the problem at the present. Take your time. You will have plenty of time. Begin. Relax. Now, think about the living room in your home. Think about the main room of your home. Imagine that you can view the walls, the ceiling, and the floor. You know what is in your living room. Think about the furniture placement. Think about what is on the walls. Think about the pictures or accessories. Think about the color the walls are painted. Now imagine that you are mentally redecorating your living room. Take your time. First, move the furniture around mentally. Then change the pictures or whatever you have on the walls. Imagine that you're going to a store to perhaps purchase a new picture or a poster. And now imagine putting up the new picture or poster. Think about the thing that you want to happen. What is your intention as you mentally move the accessories around? What is your intention? Your intention is what you had seen your twin self doing. Think about that as you mentally move the accessories and the furniture around your living room. You are setting up a source foundation in your mind, a foundation where you will find the thing, the person, or the event that you're seeking, that you're programming, your heart's desire, the effect of the source foundation you've consciously set up. Relax. In a moment, I'm going to count from 1 to 3. When I reach the count of 3, you'll be back in this dimension. Your eyes will open and you'll be wide awake. When you're fully conscious, go into your living room. And while thinking about the thing you want to happen, move something about the same way that you did when you were in the other dimension. If you don't wish to move the furniture around, at least move a few pictures and accessories as you did in the parallel dimension. Move the pictures and accessories the way you did while you were in the alpha state. Relax. At this time, I will count from 1 to 3. When I reach the count to 3, go into your living room and look around. 1, 2, 3. Eyes open, wide awake, feeling better than before, feeling energized, filled with vibrant energy, feeling better and better.